Yo, I got a fucking problem, bro. I got a fucking problem. Listen, we got Ginny and Georgia today, but listen to what I'm saying. I got a fucking issue with this. Why are you revealing to me what happens in the fucking show? Like, what the fuck? I haven't seen it, so why are you showing me characters getting it on? It's not even funny, though. It's not even funny. It's like, bro, and bro, I've seen glimpses of Ginny's dad. I had to look away on a quick one. Because, bro, I'm not trying to see the nigga dad until I see the nigga's dad. Stop showing me. Boy, I'm me trying to find a thumbnail. Like, bro, shit, I can't get away from spoilers, and I fucking hate spoilers so much. It's crazy. It's crazy. And they really just be dashing it in my face, bro. But yo, what's up, guys? Man, it's Triple Nate. Today we've got Ginny and Georgia episode 7, man. The last episode was oh, sweet 16. Oh shit. She's 16. Oh shit. Wait, she's 15 going through all this shit. That's fucking cap, nigga. That's fucking cap. She about 17, bro. So she's, nigga, she lost a virginity at 15. Well, it's normal. Fuck out of here. Ba-dum. Ma. Oh, nah. Come on. Sweet 16, baby. Oh, wait, so what happened? Okay, so last time she got slapped. Like a Martha, okay. Why'd I hear that?
Laugh on party parties. You gotta make your own.
Dead broke, she'd find a way.
Life on for you parties, you got, I mean, there's clubs. I just think you're just trying to say shit to, you know what I'm saying, like, seem all mysterious and all-knowing, omniscient type of vibe, innit? I respect you, but just chill out, man, cause life be good sometimes, you know what I'm saying?
Today, she dropped a stink bomb so we could have the whole movie theater to ourselves and sing along to Moana as loudly as we wanted.
Wow.
That's her thing and pretends like
nothing's wrong. Why's her lips red? It's a nice cake, I'd actually eat that.
I love your natural hair.
Aw, you wear it.
Why's her lip red?
Happy birthday to you.
7 a.m. I don't really want cake.
Happy birthday, dear Jim.
I want cake any day of the motherfucking year. Happy birthday to. Why's her lip red? Just a question.
This came from Zahn's parents.
Zahn's parents.
You opened it.
Happy birthday, Ginny.
Aw, thanks, Austin.
Cake.
So who the fuck is Austin's parents, bro? I mean, dad. Could this nigga just run around here? Saving our fucking life. We all running around here, fucking losing our minds to save him.
We are all running around here, fucking losing our minds to save him.
This nigga just running around here, just giggling, stabbing niggas. I mean, who's your father for real? Like, obviously, Zion's like the main person we care about. Who the fuck is your dad? I mean, I don't really give a shit about Austin right now. I ain't gonna lie. I don't give a damn.
You have a sister, and your real name is Mary.
It's not that deep, man. Just chill. Just live yours. Wow.
Happy sweet 16, jerk.
Why would you do that to your child, though?
I've never.
How would you do that?
Ginny, it's for you.
Is it Zion?
I can't believe Dad got me a piano.
Oh, okay.
I still remember it.
Play some more, bro. I'm finna get right. I'm finna get right when my feast hour is activating, bro.
Good surprise. Oh, goody. More secrets.
Shut up, Ginny.
Whoa, what's
nothing. Don't ask questions.
Why are you smiling like you're about to just gonna try
and say don't? I don't want the bro squad infiltrating our house, puking in our bathroom.
Yeah, do it for Ginny. Gargling.
That girl isn't. That girl does not seem like she's into Max at all.
Really?
Surprise! Happy birthday!
You guys really didn't have to do all of this.
I'm so happy that you moved here, you know? I don't know what I would have done without you.
We get it. Yeah. Ginny's the best. You're amazing. You're the best. And I'm just over it. I'm so over it. And I have to go to class.
What the fuck? I'm tired. I'm just gonna let this be known. It is always going to be fuck her. Always, bro. because she's doing dickhead shit. Like, you can go through shit in life, but you don't have to do dickhead shit. She's choosing to do dickhead shit, which makes her a dickhead. Hateful.
Maybe she just has something going on, like at home or something.
See, and look how innocent Ginny is. Trying to find giving her the benefit of that. Trying to find, it's probably because, Ginny's a sweetheart. She got a sweetheart. And I'm trying to nibble on that sweet.
I'm supposed to tell you all to look in that general direction.
Oh, Hunter, don't be a munch, mate. I am a munch, bro. From when I seen that Ginny liked it, that's when I approved of it. I'm a fucking munch. Feel free to call me a munch in the comments. That was pretty cool. At first it was like, come on, mate, what are you doing? Like, on some happy Friday shit. But I mean, bro, he's the kind of person that just goes big or goes the fuck home, bro. And Ginny likes it, bro. Ginny actually likes it. Some cool shit. He already made a song for her, like, you know what I'm saying? But obviously he's being a munch though, because she's not doing nothing like that for him. And you know what? I feel like Ginny, yeah. Ginny's not really that good. Ginny's smile is what distorts my mind. Because Ginny's fucked up. Because Ginny, every other second, is flirting with my man, leaning in to kiss my man, hanging out with my man at the yard, has already fucked my man, and then is all smiling and giddy when this nigga Hunter is just doing a little happy feet, bro. You need to ask for some action. You're not saying, obviously you don't, because like, obviously it's a bit mad to ask for some action, but as the audience, knowing that she's already done the deed first time, first day, first episode with my man, it's like, bro, you need to check if your thing's making her thing soak. Like, okay, yeah, I'm trying. But at the end of the day, shit was clean. But Ginny, you're moving munchy. Like, he got a whole bunch of niggas. Like, he got bare niggas. My lie, Hunter though. No, my lie, Hunter though. Because he's making it look cool. That was some cool shit.
Community preservation. Thank you.
Man lie. You're munching, but in a good way though.
Glad you like the piano. Happy birthday, Gummy Bear. He calls me Gummy Bear.
I'm gonna have sex with Sophie.
Oh my god, really?
I'm gonna swipe my V-card.
You guys like just started dating.
She's already had sex with two different people.
Hey, but are you ready?
Yeah, I think I'm ready to have sex with Hunter. That makes sense.
I mean, I'm 16 now, and he's my boyfriend. He's so hot and he cares about me, so yeah, I want to.
Oh my god, are we losing our virginities on the same night? Are we a movie? Okay, this is so... Lockers. I feel so lockers right now. This is perfect. We'll lose our virginities together. Not like in the same room together.
Let's go back.
I mean, I'm 16 now, and he's my boyfriend. He's so hot and he cares about me. So yeah, I want to.
She's so lame, but hear what I'm saying. I think I'm ready to have sex with Hunter. And that's cool. That's cool. That's cool. I'm happy. I'm happy. I'm happy. You're ready. And I'm you're fucking ready, of course. But was you ready? Wait, what point am I trying to make here? What I'm trying to say is that this nigga Marcus came through the window on some Troy Bolton, Gabriella-ish. You feel me? And said, yo, let's do the fucking deed. Just like that. Just like that. It wasn't even a thing. It was a kiss on the bed. Let's go. Why is that? Why did it happen so fast? Why? Because honestly, it's like, and I'm not really angry at, now I'm thinking, I'm not really angry at Ginny, because like, I feel like because of the scenario, like, it was a lot more, like, the energy was probably different, bro. Like, you're literally in the bedroom, man's caught through the window on some Troy Bolton and shit, like, bro. You're probably finna fuck the nigga, you know what I'm saying? But it's like, for the first time, though, bro, on the bed, just straight. I mean, she was kind of shook, though. Maybe it was like, yeah, I mean, she kind of, yeah. I'm not on her talk. Because it was like, bro, maybe she probably regrets that decision, bro, like. You know what I'm saying? I'm on her talk. That's an easy mistake, isn't it? Like, she probably just, like, felt like she had to do it. And I remember her face. She was like on some, I mean, like, it's a real person, you know? This is crazy.
I feel like this is perfect. We'll lose our virginities together. Not, like, in the same room together, because that would be...
Say it. You ain't got to say who you lost it to. Anymore. What is wrong with you? Can we, like, stop being friends with her now? You're sorry.
Oh my god, look who it is.
Avoid eye contact or she'll think we want her to sit with us.
Why is Ginny so nice?
Oh my god, this looks so embarrassing.
Oh, gross. She's so disgusting.
Oh god, she's coming.
Why not?
Because everyone thinks I'm weird.
Weird, huh?
Because of them glasses, nigga. A little guitar, please. Yeah, you're ready for the time of your life.
What if I walked
he
like
heard that
this?
As well. We heard that as well. I heard that. I hope you're ready for the time of your life.
I want to kick this in Zach's face.
Maybe try and knuckleball it, you know what I'm saying? You ain't got a technique for that because your Americans aren't skilled like that.
Out the other night.
The other night?
It was nothing. It was just a drunken nothing.
But we're good, right?
Yeah, we're good, man. We're good.
We're good until okay. You give me that pussy.
So cute. We decorated Berry Tree with balloons and then Hunter did this super sweet tap dance. He's such a king. It's just like their love is so real, you know?
She's got ADHD. She's got ADHD, bro.
Have you been in love? Think you're getting there with Sophie?
No. No, she's definitely not, bro. Because it's been like a whole fucking couple days, man.
When that spot smells like home to you, that's when you're in love.
What does that mean? Your temple.
I've only been married
that's
for 18
bullshit
years, but
right
sure,
there. That's he's right for Georgia, bro.
So the party.
It was right for Georgia trying to make it seem like she's saying something, but she's really saying nothing, bro. It's right. Oh, it's just. It's right. It's right here. It's right here. When you feel it right here, that's when you know to bomb the. Damn, I don't care about what's going on. Going on, let your job, little nigga, hey. I'm the real nigga, no, I'm that nigga, hey. I got bitches on my dick and they hit it, hey. They hit it from the back like I'm with it, hey. Not hitting me from the back. I'm hitting them from the back like they hit it, hey. I do my fucking thing, I'm with it, hey. I got an AK, the strap, man, hey, I'm with it, hey.
Listen, I need a favor.
Huh, I got an AK-47 and it's with me. X-Y-4. Fuck a little nigga, hey. Yeah, hold on.
I'm worried.
What you worry about?
I need you to do for me what you did in New Orleans.
What you doing in New Orleans, bitch?
Come on, Marty, please. I promise I will make it worth your while.
Come on, Marty. Marty, man, I'll suck your dick if you... I'm for real. Hey. Hey. I'll suck your dick if you do this shit for me, little nigga. I'm for real.
Okay. So when's the last time you and the boys were down to Houston?
Man, me and the boys went down to Houston last night. We done our thing. I mean, we had that fight. I fly his ass in the sky like a kite. Hey. I'm fucking nice with it.
You guys love breakfast for dinner.
I was speaking as well.
Anybody do anything?
I'm like, what the fuck is that milk on the table?
Really?
Breakfast for dinner.
Mom! You know, I hate it when you chew loudly.
It's for school Monday. It's his first day back since the incident.
You mean when he violently stabbed another student?
Are you excited for tomorrow? Big birthday surprise.
Why? You know what I want for my birthday? I want you to start treating me like an adult.
You're not one, though.
Hello?
Hey.
I keep thinking this Zion at the motherfucking door, bro. God, I'm thinking, yo, like, where the kids, nigga? Where my daughter at? I'm just waiting for that moment, bro.
Dessert has arrived.
Oh, my God. Fine.
Dessert has arrived.
Jeez.
Shut up.
She's got this adorable little boyfriend. She's happy.
A little boyfriend?
And her to be happy.
Hunter a real nigga, okay? Don't ever do that to him about some little.
My terrible mother if I'm jealous that she's leaving.
And I can see my face.
Part three.
Oh, hello.
And she likes it. She loves it. She loves it. She loves it. She loves it. Look at the smile when, look at the realization. Now it's like a, ooh, I got a little visit from the tooth fairy. You're not saying. She's so foul.
Howdy, neighbor. You got a piano?
Oh, shit. Hunter ain't even been in the room for real. You like that?
I didn't know you played piano.
Just a little bit.
Happy birthday.
You don't have to get me any.
I painted it.
You painted this? You paint?
Guess you don't know everything about me after all.
Marcus.
If they,
thank you, I love
yo,
it.
Yo. Just hug and let that be it, man.
I have a boyfriend.
Yeah, I know.
We're just friends, right? Padma.
I don't care about Padma.
Well, that sucks for Padma. She obviously really likes you.
Fuck that bitch.
Do you not care when a girl likes you?
No, I care when a girl likes me.
Ooh. Okay, well, I think it's really inconsiderate.
That bitch.
Perfect, Hunter.
Oh.
Guess you're not.
Come on. Does that guy even know you?
Ooh.
Of course he does. He's my boyfriend.
Yeah, they hate, but they
broke. And we're getting really serious.
We're gonna have sex.
What?
We're gonna fuck! Okay, let me chill. Okay, I'm that's kind of sus.
Yeah, tomorrow night.
Happy birthday.
Austin.
See that's really who she wants. It's blatant. That's really who she wants. I'm still gonna have sex tomorrow night. The whole mayor.
You excited?
I had such a fun first surprise already when the mayor was naked in my bathroom.
Some say when Zion come.
And he'd always throw grapes. Remember my mom dated Omid? And he'd always throw grapes in the air and catch them in his mouth.
Remember Lewis the fry cook? How he'd always make us biscuits.
Wow.
I didn't like Tucker.
Wow. No,
Tucker. That's enough.
That's kind of mad, bro.
Surprise!
I keep thinking Zion's finna pull up. Zion, where your ass at, nigga? Bro, this girl needs you in her life, bro.
Who that could be.
Isn't it fabulous? Oh, it's gotta be Zion. Zion is, oh wait, no, it's fucking the,
and Beth, they work in my favorite salon and they're here to be the best.
Where the fuck Zion at, bro? I'm saying Zion got one child, it's her birthday, and this nigga not here right now. At least you got a piano though. Your mom loves you, bro. Your mom loves you. What's your issue, man?
Don't be fooled by Georgia, okay? She just normal.
Georgia is crazy, bro. Why are you saying first name?
Wait, your mom has a gun? Yeah, at least two that I know. Who does she think she is? Kill Bill? She's trying so hard to be cool and show off for you guys, but she doesn't care what I want.
Why is she scared?
I don't care what she wants.
Because I got a bikini wax for tonight.
Wait, you did?
Oh, yeah. I'm all bald down there.
Get ready for Operation Get Weird. Come on. Don't mom right now.
Okay, one birthday toast.
Hell yeah, Nick. Hell yeah, Nick. Hell yeah! Let's get wasted. Damn, Ginny looks stupid right now. What the fuck?
Thanks, Gabriel.
It's Jesse.
Right.
Yeah.
Night, lady.
Good night.
Good night. We climbing through the window, nigga. Make your hand clap, tap,
tap, tap. Make your hand clap. Get lucky.
Looking like a fool with the balls on the floor.
I can't believe I was in the house with a gun.
Yeah, that's messed up.
Back.
No.
So this is what she's gonna provide. Snitchery. You can't believe you're in a house with a gun. Just chill out, man. Oh my god.
With that new hair.
Thank you.
If only you had an ass, you'd be perfect. It's kind of weird that you don't.
Oh.
If only you had an ass, you'd be perfect. It's kind of weird that you don't.
She said she like it way better this way. If only you had an ass, you'd be perfect. And she, you said it's weird that you don't. Well, because she black. Hunter, it's time to rock out.
Just, Christ, man.
What? Christ, man? Why would you allow someone to say that to your girlfriend, bro? What the fuck? Even mentioning that is crazy. Let alone saying something bad about a person's body. That fuck.
So sorry about bro.
It ain't no, I'm so sorry about Brody. It's about bro. Come stop being a fucking munch.
What are you?
I have no freaking clue.
You horny, right?
I know what you are. You're beautiful.
That meant a lot. That meant a lot more than it seems. Trust me. I felt like even I was about to think like, yo, she about to say some like, bro, you better say some cool shit. But you've already said you're beautiful. You said that to her like, at least 3 times, G. Cringy.
You're beautiful.
He done it again. Yo, you're munching, G. You're munching, bro. What the fuck?
I'm on the pill.
I don't give a fuck. She's not in it at all. She's out of it, bro.
Why'd you stop?
No.
You have my full consent to proceed.
What the fuck?
You have my full enthusiastic consent.
Nah.
It's your birthday. Should be all about you.
What does that mean? Does that mean what I think? Nigga, don't be a munch. You know what I thought that meant, innit? Oh, it does mean that. It does mean that. Oh, you're a munch. Oh, he's a munch. He's actually a munch. Yo.
What's that?
What's what?
It's just a birthmark.
What?
Sorry, I'm all gross and not waxed.
You're so beautiful. Tell me if you like this.
This is crazy. It's crazy. Okay.
You lock my door.
I'm not gonna lie, I don't care too much about this one. Oh yeah, this is her first time, yeah.
We need music.
Oh yeah.
We don't need them. Just relax, man. Let your body do the talking.
Candles.
Sexual healing. Sexual. Healing.
We can just chill.
Yeah, we can chill, my nigga.
Are you sure?
Yeah. It's cool.
Okay.
It's all right, darling.
I'm not going anywhere.
I'm not going nowhere, brother. I mean,
really,
darling.
Yeah. Did you make a sex playlist?
How could you know when there's one song playing? You fucking idiot, man.
No, he's better than Klonopin.
Wait, is that the guy from work? What? Oh, what's shit, this? I thought it was just some random dun.
Hunter went down on me.
Aww, that's really sweet.
I love that.
Hunter went down on me. Head ass, nigga.
Happy birthday.
Everybody, let's drink.
Yeah.
Everybody, I love you.
okay?
Drunk Ginny. It's gonna be fun. Okay. It's gonna be funny to see.
Fine, I'm fine. I just want... Hunter? Hunter, you're so kind and smart and sexy, and you can do mad tricks with your tongue.
That's enough for that.
Fucking Jake.
Back of a police car. Are we going to go kid her or?
Nope. I'll do anything. Anything.
What? What?
You need to prove that you could provide her a safe and stable environment. Live under the roof
bro,
of an adult.
My mind, you know how, bro. I've seen a lot of videos, bro, from when I was young up till now, bro. When someone says anything twice, my mind goes all somewhere, you know what I'm saying? My mind goes to one specific thing, I can't lie. Zion? Zion! Where are you, nigga? Damn, he a W for that. Damn, but by himself, yeah, you know? He's actually a G.
Hey, Paul.
Go on.
I've never seen my mom this happy.
I mean, she don't seem that happy, man. Fuck.
Easy there. Mm-hmm. You gonna make it?
And Georgina is... I mean, Ginny... Nigga... She a bad bitch, bro. I swear to God.
I am sober. Like a judge.
Listen here, you little lunatic. I am responsible for all your friends when they're under my...
Hi, Mom.
I am responsible for all your friends when they're under my roof. You can't sneak out and lie to me and then not tell me where you're going.
Okay, okay. You are like, you were like the grand...
Okay, okay. Had to ask
that again. You can't sneak and then not tell me where you're going.
Okay, okay. You are like...
Reload it, reload it, reload it. Yo, the way she said, okay, got me, bro. Okay.
Okay.
That shit was fire.
Okay, okay. You are like, you were like the grand pooba of lies, okay? You're like a lie pro.
You ever think that maybe my secrets are to protect you? You want to know everything, Paige? You think you need to know everything? Well, here it is, darling. I was abused by my stepdad my whole childhood. He molested me most nights with my mom asleep in the next room. That's why I ran away when I was 14. I've been in jail. Happy? That's the big secret.
You were abused.
It's what a nigga said. Nah, this is actually real as fuck. This is so real. This feels so real. This shit feels so fucking real.
Toilet. Oh, come here.
Damn. It's actually sad, though.
Here.
Donut cake? What?
Okay, we're doing this.
Hunter went down on me.
Just give mommy a moment.
Yeah, you feel what I'm saying? Like,
I do. It's weird.
I'll tell you why Ginny's a good actor, though. Because you can see how, like, how different and how more comfortable she is around her mom in comparison to her friends. You can see it. You can see the way, like, just the way she sees her aura is more relaxed. It's more of a relaxed energy she gives us when she's around her friends. It's not the same at all. It's a lot different. Fuck with that.
Protect you.
Mom, please, I don't want to.
Shut up and go to school,
hey.
Amigo.
Tell that little shit he can't push you around.
Zach.
This nigga's making zero progress.
I don't want to go through life like that.
Zion!
On the offensive.
Zion!
Fighting, always running. I love my mom.
Why is he riding a bike?
I don't want to be her.
It's Zion! That's a black nigga, bro.
I miss my dad. I wish he was here.
Hey, Zion putting off. What they talking about, nigga? Hey. Hey, Zion in this bitch. Zion in this bitch. Giannis in this bitch. Giannis in this bitch. Fuck. Well, hope you guys enjoyed that reaction, man. Now we've got you. Stay tuned.